the game in fear, and I doubt I'm gonna be able to do that because this game's scary. Alright, let's get in this. Oh god, I'm also really laggy, so that's gonna make things really complicated. I don't know how long I'll be doing this for. I'm probably gonna have to cut some stuff out of this. This recording might go on for like a pretty long time. Anyways, let's find an elevator. I know, yeah, we could get some people. Actually, no. Alright, here we go. I hope you guys are on the same page as me, because I'm terrified. I don't want to do this, but Doors is a pretty popular game, so I'm just telling you this is really hard. But this elevator music is really nice. That's actually some really good music. I love that. What are we gonna do? Oh god, they're all so much faster. Time to break seek ankles. Okay. I'm not ready for this. Okay, let's kick. God, I'm so much slower than that. This is gonna be so hard when that, like, one-eyed man chases me, though. And also with getting in the good claws, and that's gonna make it harder if I'm slow. Dude, the shriek guy, though, he's so screechy. This guy's loud. Let's get out of here. Yeah, because it's not, like, people can't just talk. No, he died. No, that's so sad. Poor guy. I don't think there was. Oh God. I don't think I can do this. Goodbye, guys. No, 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 no.